Wakey, wakey. Morning.
I was choking on that shit.
It like went down your nose.
Yeah, it went in my throat, dude.
He almost died.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go, dog.
Thank you, sir. Problem solved. Dude, this LA weather is a shit. Are you ready to lose? No. The fuck?
You'll get arrested for that.
And I have a small dick. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, go. Bitch. Fuck.
Dude, my gear, the chain just broke on me.
Dude, I technically won because I put in more effort than you.
Nah, dude.
I know that you didn't put in any effort is because your chain didn't break. Thus, I won.
Nah, dude, I put the right amount of effort. See, too much fucks you up. But don't make excuses, dude. You lost, bro.
So what, I gotta run across the beach naked?
You gotta run naked, dude.
All right. Okay. Thanks for watching, man. Yeah. What's up?
I'm Brandon Bucky. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man.
You look so straight. What's ethnicity? You look
Asian. Everybody says that. That's crazy.
It's a club. We're still open. I know it's
really?
A corona.
Wow. Sunday, are y'all getting fined for
on
that?
On Sunday, no, we do, but it's okay. It's only 10 racks every time.
He's just a virgin. Come. We're trying to get him laid.
Yeah, listen, he's never outside. You can get laid.
Really?
What up, bro?
What up, baby? We're brand ambassadors for Starbucks. Steezy King.
Steezy, bro.
I follow him on Instagram.
Are you following Instagram?
You know how he's about them beans, right?
Hey, Steezy got these beans right
here. Hell yeah, baby. You got the beans.
I got the beans.
Hey, honey, you guys want to make out with me and my brother? Want to make out with me and my brother? This is your big shot.
You might die tomorrow.
Yeah, think about your mortality. You're really blowing it.
Okay, so spoon. Does beans mean money or beans?
Coffee beans.
Okay, but earlier it meant money.
But now we're talking about beans.
Okay.
You know what I mean? We're versatile. You know, I mean? We flip it around. We get the beans. We get them into a powder. You get a spoon with a little bit of water. You sizzle a little bit of the powder on there. You pull out.
Sounds a lot like
liquid,
heroin.
And you no, it's beans, yeah. Baby. It's coffee. It's all coffee. Starbucks.
Oh, 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 shit. Oh, oh. Ooh. Oh. The security guard's smoking. Nah, I don't smoke. I'll just air pet him. Nice doggy. I love you. Look, I'm a dog whisperer. I can make any dog love me. Watch. Smell me. Smell me. Okay, your dog's just crazy. God damn, dude. These keys. It's not in park. Yeah, I'm still not an adult yet. And look at this fucking line. It goes all the way back there. And that's not even it. It loops around the corner. So we said, fuck this. We're gonna go inside. Oh my God, there's a line. Oh yeah, he doesn't have a mask.
You like that sound? That was also right.
That works.
I mean, I can give you my underwear. I can take it off real quick. Use the opposite side.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Someone's getting head up there.
Dude, he's smashing. Dude, he's smashing.
Dude, they're going like.
Look at him. Low sometimes when the light shines down makes me
high. Holy. It's Britney, bitch. I'm good.
What?
I feel like
they don't know how to ride stuff like this and they'll fall.
That's right.
We're racing?
No, I never said that.
Oh, I know you're famous.
I'm Kevin. Nice to meet you. Oh my god, dude, I told you that was gonna happen. Now I'm gonna get sued.
What's your name?
My name's Isaiah.
Oh, god.
That's my name.
Please now give me your real YouTube name.
You need a password to get into my videos. It's an exclusive, you know, group of people. Yeah, you guys just gotta find it. Oh, what was that? Oh, you asked me about my wallet? Oh, this is a Ridge wallet. You know, it doesn't fold or awkwardly bulge out of your pocket. It's very slim, durable, small. You know, most people carry around these wallets designed in the 90s, and they carry around old receipts, gift cards, hotel keys, for no reason. But this minimalist wallet can carry up to 12 cards.
That's number 51 and 52, please.
Plus, it has room for cash, and it comes with lifetime warranty. So you buy this one wallet, and you carry it for life. So you can get your sexy wallet at ridge.com/steezy to get 10% off with free shipping. Again, that's ridge.com/steezy. What's up, dude?
What's going on? Are you depressed?
No. I've never been better, actually. It's easy. Can you backflip?
No.
Well, then you want to learn? Well, you put your hands up like this. And then you tuck.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. You okay? Well, let's try. Do you want to do it again? Yeah. Your shoulder feel good?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn. 2. Oh, dude, you're fucking brave. You did this shit. I know how to backflip and I can't even do this. Holy shit. Dude, that's so sick.
All right, I'm sorry that I haven't posted in like a month. Right now, I'm just kind of in this awkward transition to finding editors. This is actually the first video that I partially edited. Everything else on my channel before, I edited. So it feels really weird. And I'm spending a lot of time on that because I don't want the edits to feel different. I want it to still feel like me, you know? Which I hope this video didn't seem that different. I mean, if I keep editing my own videos, I'll never be able to grow. It's just not sustainable. So I need to hand it off to other people, have them do it so I don't even think about it. There's people out there not even close to my subscriber count, and they're making like 10 times more money than me. That's not good. It's like I have this huge machine and I'm not putting it to its full potential. I'm planning on going really hard on merch. Not how I'm doing it right now, like 10 times that amount. And yeah, I'm just excited for you guys to come on this new journey with me. So it's gonna be fun. I plan to be way bigger than I am right now. And I'm gonna do it. It's all in your head. I'll be there soon.